Wow, and TB, it Mr. Senka, you're summarizing last week the ending Ananka, young family. So you're cheating marriage, cheating, and he's saying definitely cheating, Eba. And a crumble, so me say, me cheating, my partner. Amen, Reverend.
Amen.
Amen.
You said last week, you're defining the meaning of cheating. And you can say it's an act of dishonesty. It say honesty, just say be a minute about permanence, a minute what I are drinking, you can't worry about something better. I worry. Yeah, I say, yeah, bap, yeah, bap, and I say, yeah, can say, ben nante, abu, you better not abu, abu, bra, abu. That is the meaning of a warrior. And me jamming na mami home jam papa home no abeta ye okunu ni oyere ye bo brano album so they be ya your friends and your dutch e bi wi yen pay and you know the agreement obi a your friends and ya so obi a ba obi a person odi ye dutch and it is a me no betena and as a me no tena so yiri ni okunu a me aim ni ze dutch ni ye di no e be ya wo hi asem now so we ye di aye me so me hi asem it is ye na ye tin ye bo ye president ye be ye yi it is a me no on one side no se me me imagine ze me pre me nkwa se me nkwa me ye yi na ma ni ni so ye di e ho a then I am being dishonest and not just I know you cheating and no ni wa say ye can say cheating no is not only say u ba ko fa u yire chi anata u ba ko fa u kun chi e no e bri say u ye bri bi e wo awade ni mu a wo ma one side the ewu anata u ye bri bi a wo ye se ne be benefit wo nko a na other side no em benefit and that is all cheating in marriage. Emma, yeah, come and say your friends say questions be brief. Emma, you know, besides say your friend is saying maybe I'll call you Japadie. I will feel na along the line. Only you can know what my imagine is. Ubiya see the sika. Na omo thread. Ubiya said there. Ewa wariri. Ubiya yet na said there. Jono no there. Kaya no. Or the beer could sit down one more Kunama here. It's in a no, a cheating and answer, and yet it's in a mere catcher, your man in why a catcher is in a way a cheating because BBR, you know, at the same moment, BBR, a mudaho, a mamma, into the same one country, you can read here, not a cheating. Emma, yet, I mean, yet can't be brave because a net, a better also. You better go deeper because then right, you can say you better can't echo say or bar find the clergy, them are find the clergy. You better can't echo emu emu. I'm saying kakra, you can't echo see last week. I don't know. Amen.
Amen. I'm sure you be reverend, Mr. Moses.
Yeah, I think say no reverend on top one. Because say you can be busy say cheating ni ye adibia one can okre. Ewa awarim se ubiya ubuwa awarim musika sem mane adibia we ye umbi se. Was possible when you were in a cheating in beer. In the Kakosis, you say, yeah, save your wafa, who could not cheat. And that's what far you're cheating. Any cheating, but never be blow up. Yeah, 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 my spouse knew whom you were in a cheating in beer. The Bishop Kakram can do them the Mekasa can.
Amen. I mean, shall be. But you'll be better for say, open some of follow program or YouTuber or call Bless TV UK, which may not be alive or Bless TV UK. Amen. Robin, yeah, I'm saying, we summarize it last week, dear no. And I have two questions about me. I'm saying, dear Ben, a combat, dear Ben, a man, a free Macuma, I want me, not a quaint baby, no, me, ye be. Now, me person, no one, I mean, a person, me, be. Dear Ben, a bassa, a ye, a dream bonny, and I say, any damn ho, and I say, or don't you know, and I say, Sabby, we could tell a dream full fruby, it in a mere sad dinner. Men person me give ebi hu and I say me ku ebi hu. Amen.
Amen. And two things. What can emu baako? Baako ye ayi adrin boni. Baako nso ye your friends me can say the awareness say ni da ho and say we ni be ba won so. Sometimes, you know, when we go into marriage, one's partner, you know, will go into the marriage with an open heart. Or baba say, me dear, my imagination say me worry. My imagination say me ni mi kunu, me ni mi jire ebe bo obrano abu mo. Sana waye na dreno no. But what ba worry no? Maybe after some time, maybe 1 year, 2 years that or she senior the other party, you know, other say ukunu, and I say or jire no eya enkuye emano. ebia oba anase bema edi niema bi esie me niema bi owa na esese nkami hu mi hu ah metia ne se asembi na asembi ebia oba anase okun anase ojire mami anane papa anase nia family member bi enya problem bi ama ojire anase okun afa echi afa ko solve problem no wa bra manti hu hwe atwasu bakon atwasu menu atwasu mensa mantishi ma mankashi anaze ili mi bisa meyire no ama okase insibio muso ekoso a esi now at a point in time no I realize okay any me other part no e feel say opese onunko a eye nneoma onunko a eko onunko a call ni we dia any me so I will do my things my own way. Mm-hmm. So at that point, you know, on also I make a decision, say, on also yeden, on also yeden, on can you ma entre Nigeria and answer on can you ma entre on also be nyoma secretly because the other party is doing things without not letting him or her know what is going on. Mm-hmm. Into or make it sad decision. You know. And first part no need their all kind of adrenaline bonnet or all call our woman who awade no ode adwen bonin ewure mu bon ye kwaware na sometimes we don't really understand what marriage is. So it takes someone to explain to us what marriage is. The explanation that comes to you and the definition of whoever the definition of marriage of whoever advises you, you know, yeah. What would destroy your marriage in the future. You move your yeah kwa wari ya mama nem ya papa and as you of be near betna si etu of sa wari ya wo ko say and wari ya te say near there no. I remember a case in my own family. I remember a case that your friend is saying, "Ubi eka wari ubi." Now, wari ni pakro no ni pane eba wari na suno afi. I expect to say, "Bemano ena onye day onye bribia ewa wari mu." All the burden is upon the man. Ainti bemano no otiare bemano no oye fie otiare diani oye bribia ewu fie. What I say, and the man was not happy with what was going on. And to catch him, he said, "Meire, say ni say ni te awari ni awari no ye awari say ye bob rana boom." Ainti bills ni a dia ka eni ni manioma say the awari if I say busiamo expense and I say busiamo problems, we have to share the burden together. But the woman came out and says, "No, I mean me busiamo no and yes sir." And the chair me say awariete. Awariene say oba oba okwa awaria e bema and a show. That is what is in my family. So your friend is saying you have to take responsibility of whatever, take care of me, buy my clothes that I wear, do whatever, feed me and then shelter me. That is what I understand about marriage. It is sometimes no ye ntiasie. So what I say ntiasie ye di chire abraye bawari ye munya ye nyina. Every parent would advise the child when him or her is going into marriage. Awariye say neti okwa say neti. But sometimes we turn up not having the right advice before entering into the marriage, and it destroys our marriage. So, and that is the most very important thing. Like I said, it is very Emma. A friend is saying counseling in our churches, you know, are very important, you know, because the mother may advise, the father may advise based on one journey. So the church also takes upon itself. Say, we are going to advise our people, our couples when they are going into marriage. We give them the biblical understanding of what marriage is. It's your more common, no more. It is sometimes, you know. Ebia nipa na o dia o ye no e ye entiasie a odi wura aware enu no and the man e behave the way a obehave. So sometimes who advise na it works and sometimes when you advise them they also they tend to stick to whatever they are told to do. It is awful. Our demo problems, cheating in marriage, you know, and so many things. Sometimes it's got to do with the character of the person. Secondly, it's got to do with the advice which the person is giving before entering into the marriage. And then thirdly, it's got to do with what happens while the person is in the marriage. marriage, the kind of love that is shown towards the person, the kind of concern that is shown towards the person, the kind of your friend saying, the kind of transparency in the marriage, and your friend is saying, transparency and the friend saying, the ability to share within the family, and we now affect it the way we behave in our marriages. Amen.
Let me show you. Remember, said what kasama I'm sometimes at the point back when many jumpa and say we enter into the marriage na ba kusuba ama ba kuasefe whether good or bad. What does it say? Is it say about worry anymore? Na ba ku any because of that. Ibisiya di akopa. I mean, Mr. Moses, for me, can the Reverend Ekano?
I think the Rev contribution is very powerful.
Very powerful. Yeah.
Maybe okay, I can't even say education. I say meaning be brave, but kakara meaning mean when you say, "Obu oko wari me say, oh, kono unya ali afa brave." Na say sani pansu ni Christ, you know that preconceived idea ni shini tiri. Into oko, the only thing I know is to impress the bush your phone because yes, we want far the brave, especially for Baba Brucha. Oh, so kuyi bibi tintina. That pressure on that person, you know. Now also you know who you may be and the other spouse, you know. Or because the bush are forcing who can't reach the idea. For me, be a fear as our real queen. You said, who she will be about we say no, I'll be see, who never be somebody. Sir, competition, a Kosovo, he extended family anymore. Now, be the spouse, woman, that person may be tempted to meet the status quo because. Same a trend in here. We were Germany, we were Brazil, we were Italy, we were Tuvi, we were China. Okay, China is this. Also, what may you say? It's one hour UK, no, an example. I'm
here.
As a one year BBA, and maybe so, I'll cast a one year so, a year BBA Bumwa, and no beggar Mumodia. It's an ocean the way away, then you are tempted to send your own soon. We probably be here. We should start pressure and decide in the back. So the Rev contribution is very powerful. Education, who said, Obi Awariam Kum, Obi Awariam Mo in Samukum. So, person will be a will be safe in there. And you rhyme, you know, and you hear in minimum. And the Pemuno, Bishop, we are saying that Padino, Yem Penko, Evangeli. It is about the unity of what would name a spouse in Tim. Because, say, oh yes, sir. That is the cheating, you know. And also, Nippon will open a breaking unit in Bishop Genesis 11. A brana, confounding your mind, so we see that back. They were with one accord, and so they were building one tower, not two, one. Until the moment I don't know who spouse will be at the end of the one. But the confusion about Moon Terminal, and they said, you different languages in different lands. Until the moment that unity in you, and then this idea about back to your question. Again, this is selfishness, never this unity. Say, unity, you are will be up so will prove, say, okay, Mr. Yemi, Mr. Jim Sikentin, I'm more able to do something. When you send your number, Missica, and your number, Missy, tonight, say, unity, you want this, maybe a confusion will be an end. This idea, name Papa Muniba. Some Papa Muniba will be as per se, on the same idea, the morning to Bishop, a unity. Yen try to be a unity in Ibiano in our room. Yen my unity, say, unity, Bumwa. Menyesho say Rev Yiri Yibibia on Kanchen. Say there is unity. Oh, BBC Nambio, Kanchen out of a free heart. But say unity niwa or Kanchen or crowd feel free. Bibia and Shen is on Kanchen because when you're united, only name five, you know, only name Bibia Boom. Bibia problems bo moon solved. Last time we spoke about problem solving tools. When you see Sandy Man, my unity in Maya communication, you know, you're my friend communication or not Saga and Abedaho. Until communication gap to say empty to say they are not Munsa Mugrim. Nothing instead of so war number five, you know, in power for five. Any panic has who? Many as I see big grower. Yet to say, nothing when your advice I won't change. Now, and no, let this idea never bishop. And he starts from somewhere.
Yeah.
I did be an a will see that about this. I see this chance here. Now say, my Berman as the head when see no quiet. That's the sassy Nina. Do baby and I would to an idea because if you had done was every baby. When you say, do baby, I can't have a boss room for idea. I could be as a bubbles. Oh, yeah, they were bubbles. That is what the Bible admonishes and say the little foxes from the beginning now, who any sign of disunity, don't allow it. Omani nyini kodu ba bia bishop ne ebeye din. Dikaka mbeka.
Amen. Nyami nyami sharp Mr. Moses. Reverend man, man sam famra oso. Ya na sata sa you hear me say me sa comparison no. Most at times no. If you are worried, it didn't change according to my worry. Say, reference, yeah, Ghana free, Ghana worry. Say, be a sink, I mean, maybe Ghana. If you are worried, it didn't pa by your baha, I want an air basa. The person who say a system, no, and a control marriage is none. And I say, a junior, you do raha, a junior. A bite, you must say, my babu, Jedia, and at least I say. Me ye bibi na se makopa challenge bi ato me ho so e ma me pushin ma me ye e de me ye because sa challenge na me ka won se so fo e no ka bi ma sa lack of trust no e ne cheat ne de be e ba wa re mu amen
amen amen there are so many things which they all kind of, it is very true marriages back home no as compared to marriages make I say marriages back home as compared to some marriages here
yeah.
A problem. The reason why this happens, the major reason why this thing happened, the expectation of our families back home. The expectation of our families back home. If you feel ever, you see, sometimes when I sit down with my wife, we do talk about this. We just say, why? Now, I don't know whether you bear me witness. Now, Abra Wolf, you know. There are some family members who don't you even don't know them. You even don't know them.
Exactly.
But when you come here, yeah. Whatever means they will try and get your number.
Yeah.
They will get your number.
Yeah.
And they will contact you.
Yeah.
So the pressures from home. Now fe akwesi afro akwesi anka own nimu akwesi anka own mauche own offer one yes. Then no onu no fe offer.
Yeah.
And I mean my school fees.
Yeah.
And I say. So the pressures on you. You one yen ebia wako kachira o mami bi wako kachira o baby o di ah. Onu ni kasa mami. Akwesi di fe 100 big grade for mama na 50 big grade for mama. You see the pressures on us here. No, at also go to a far extent to affect our marriages because SSM yeah. Oh, hey, idea SSM, yeah, pressure no air, but okay, maybe if they be cry and come on. Now, if you come and soon announce or hear any soon, you say, I watch the ever. You try your bills near day, you see, can you pay 50 pounds? 50 pounds, you have to pay just in case of emergency. Now, at 50 pounds, see, I mean, SSM, this is 50 pounds, echo. Oh, then I can see back as so. So ni say 50 pounds. So all the fortunate one, maybe a backbone, maybe three. Yeah, they better near the assault to your own heart. Yeah, because I say 50 pounds. But maybe a question so is also thinking. So no, we need to have something somewhere.
Yeah.
I a bet boy. I'm here to me then. I'm here to me. They are sustaining us in case of it because ha. France, if you walk up and rest, it's Friday. If you come by, maybe park it because I'm real fit. Say maybe I'm parking back or double line. Major is you.
Yeah.
But and run me with you. Maybe a fit crash. Maybe I could come. I'm at the ticket. I bet so 35 pounds.
Yeah.
So, in the fact, say, be a me last a aka 50 pounds, and I said 35 pounds, whether my account, do I catch my wife? I have to take a tour, near find your behavior in case of emergency, you know, you have one so for my wife. I can't, I must say, 35 pounds, ABI, you call. Near the Adiabe Tusso, as I may add, may train, send us a couple for Ansana Morocco yet Sadiano. Now, ABIA, I call a company, ABIA, send me credit card, and the credit card, I have to pay interest and all that. No, my yet. The next time, no, I will think again, say, no, if something like that happens, I am not going to do it because something like this can happen again. I am Wami, it means, yeah. So, what I say, now, may you auntie Masia, or make us okay, any question. A maybe banner or a hunchy bar, no mechanic, a young ontimacy, intino. Said the abaya, I could see me be some, and I say, ya friend will feel no be some, and I said, Nicobiza, I could see nine entry and facing and come many a bribid yako intino. They say, no, it's your me car, meti be 10 b, Eddie Ashe baby, meti 20 b, Eddie Ashe baby, just in case of then that is where the cheating starts. Because I am saving
towards a time where ya or akosua or akwesi will say no, so that when it comes to any yeah met me up fast as you can and the akosua be fee na fe cheating aba ah akosua na say the 12,200 ye tua bills say ye tua we say intin kan na madwunu no de e say nka eka 200 na me so me ye ka say nye di bom to o nka 200 e ye say aka 100 so there's no 100 no e dey atube bi now the cheating begins in the house. There is no peace in the house. Then also for na broken name so say dia and you say so it not at the confusion about it is awful. The problems we have in marriage, most of it comes from home. Make us be dreaming or say, look, when you are here, you don't communicate what you are going through here back home.
Yeah,
they come with hano and can't tell you for because the moment you begin to tell them, that is where different advices come in. And if you don't take care, it's going to affect your marriage. It is going to affect your life here. So it is get ye fear be brain no money at the end to me the problems be brain eba ya worry. So the problems between fear our dear any ahawa dear any sand the expectations are too much. So if we don't wise up as married couples, say or the marriage comes first, and as our family comes first, we would always have this problem because they would never stop it. They would never who coffee or the coffee or catch wrong say, aha, you buy you train the petty or say family corner and you go trouble to you because they have the mindset say aha no money is here.
That's right.
Money grows on tree here. It's no when we come here, we if you want the money, you can just get the money anyhow. Open or then name my baha no or cook room now ja wafa wa or the cash point no ye ska. No offer cash point, no isika. No mammy coof, you see, Akosia, or coof, new mammy, because I eat your coof ye problems. Name is Akosia, and I may buy, and I say, and say, Akosia say, a mammy, Sicano, a binio, Sicani was it. Last time, me bahano, Damumia down, Sicaba, and to no comia down, is can be there. That is the mindset back home. The thing said, we have money here. When we yeah, discuss it to Uka. Not so Uka, the real thing now. They don't believe it. But one thing we should know as married couple is that we are married. They are Bob Ranabu. Whether your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, whoever it is, don't believe you. You know what you are doing. So within your heart, you know, say you don't have, you can't help her. It is not, it shouldn't be a problem to you. But you move a brain, am I a problem? Am I a coin? Maybe I affected your wadia. That is the problem or difference between our dear no, any fear our dear no. The pressure does not ask are too much. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Shall we be? Amen. Mr. Moses.
Bishop, I think I know the Reverend Akan. My copen am this was Bishop. In addition to the expectations in our Reverend Akan was Bishop be a friendly target. Ubu also a butcher or buyer and that's a warrior or remnant. Was set a target amount on one casano. Just to impress it comes back to the my earlier submission. It's a target in a corner in the spouse and setting room. But on one casa set on one casa the target be a or person watching Bishop and also the cheating back. Because who were target be? Oh, business be our person. We are. Business be our. We are renting. We should all these targets. No, why can't you do it together? The target I am setting individually, without the consent of the other. No, so this is because this is our set target. Be open. Say what they are to wait with spouse. And I said it. We should. Yeah, target is we. Obebo was set target. Say a few weeks. A few weeks. We inquire. We inquire. We now baba. So I'm being very frank with the situation. The target is no, but only you can ground it. Remember, we have set the target. So I feel good. We have to be more fast. Why haven't you sat down to talk over these things with your spouse? But one guy said, one on your own, and now the connection by daily. See the rebel can. The pastor said, I don't believe in that. What is the connection by the daily? And see, Bishop, these are the things that hinders animal here in Kenya. Target now was setting up. It may be a good one, but maybe what you say only we echo car. Yeah, and this is where I believe you have to look at that as well. Yeah. It reasons why people cheat it also. Some of these times we have to talk about it.
Yeah.
Because issues in one all the cosinia very stagnant. And then I call it acting wisely.
Acting wisely,
no, I know you need a deeper interpretation and then we might it. But the mechanism. Target, and no spouse. Some person go for only old sister, but person go for one, and no spouse. You know, Bible say, or you know, Akuma di nyango ponsim. to buy home price already. Many swadi money. I'm not sure. Say was a he has over here BBA was spouse in him. At the end of the day, Obi. At the end of the day, Tia and now DC. At the end of the day, Obi. To buy empire now we see Nyamia. Nyanku pombe ya the mugo catch na. Ebi kura or no kura be wo ada easier way biya. Obi timi kura di abu ama at the end now target was set no. We achieve nothing. So why hide it? To be sure, kaka me kan target no. I feel we go here. It was same day one by. It all comes back to expectation. Mm-hmm. Expectation. If you for never set your mouth, oh boy, I chew na. Oh, come and Baba, come and never. Oh, we na move me fano. Na hono na depression neighbor. Na if you was starting set target say, and if you will go again, this what I would do. And no na this ah, and your marketing kiti makusi dance in the crew. Me giri nim. Makoye we. Sa ni man. We have to check that as well. Kaka
Amen.
But kaka
me
the back count. I can say the other one. I can say friends. Okay. Okay. Friends, and so another problem is fear. No, network. No, and to say, ha, owns a honey, you very sincere fear. You're fun now for easily than back home. You get advices, we seek advices more here than back home. Oh, my back, if you're where she are, near be, Oceana, I had yet. Say no. Not advice. So I just say, oh, our dear, Oku might say, ah, not the dear, you mother down. Say no. You see, the advice here is too much. Who should be are not all truthful. All truthful said they are obey. But one thing we should know as married couples, and they say, you see, when whatever. Ah, say the Abraham is kind. Whatever our bakoti wa wanting, whatever advice you are giving, Bible says you are one.
Yeah.
And so when you are giving the advice, say a very good advisor, you don't have to fear sharing it with your husband or your wife.
Yeah.
So what I say, and to but oh, akosia yao, and answer akosia miko grumune miko shia simesiu. Nandie or kaniso ni niku dia. You take it this step here. So I said, then your question come out so Charlie Mammy. Yeah, boy, dear, it's me, and so am I dear? So, oh, I dear, no, on the banner. A very good pa. In TNC and try say, a baby, send a bear, a baby boy. There, the understanding is there. But there are times that the advice that come, they are not advices to be shared. And your advice, I share. And advice I did to your go to dream, the boy a bra.
Right.
It's no or man, not that to go to dream. No, they born the bra. But it ends up affecting the marriage. Into we should be careful the friends that we make. And we should be careful the we should screen the advices that comes to us. And by I see it to me, just say, You see. Advice that you cannot share with your spouse, don't take it. Or be advice. Now share advice. Advice where dear mean to me kumu enche. Mean to me yere encha enfa. Because advice I want to mean che dear not just say enye. Advice I ever give you share why not in your account Bramosis. And I say Bramos union why. I tell a man on Wokumano, Sikasemo, Omu, ye don't want more near now, Sikano. Every month be a 1 pet 500 bear, and I say 200 bear chocolate be a minia, won't me be with you, won't me be cry with you, you know. But more than this is not advice to share. You can't go and tell your wife, say, Charlie, make me cook. You cannot tell your wife that. So it means it is something you don't have to take because it's not a good advice. But an advice, oh, so for, she say, no, Charlie, she say, yes, sit down with you at the rent, you. My wife, she say, I start to say, yeah, both projects do with you at the rent, send a bear at that. Oh, it's so funny. My name is good advice. You can share this with your wife because when you share with your wife, the wife knows that it is going to bring something which will benefit the both of you. You are proudly saying it because you know that it is something that will benefit both of you. Into whatever advice I will make you,
You see, the Bible says the two shall be one. Into whatever advice that does not benefit the both of you, no, it's not an advice to take. Only take the ones that will benefit both of you. That's what I was saying. And now for any two, na anything that we follow, so baby, it go a long way to affect us in our marriages. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Reverend, well, first, we speech now. They can make here. You talk about wising up. Say we need to wise up. Let's take advice from what you just said. Like pressure me free if you ever. And I don't want my marriage to be a mess. How do I wise up? Amen.
Amen. How do I wise up? Say in friends, pressure if you ever. You see, somebody may say I'm harsh, but that is me. That is me. I always put my family first. I always put my family first. The thing is, say, at the end of the day, if you are not very careful, you end up rather being the loser. Because what ye pressure no ever. What for no pressure no? And because of that, you have neglected your responsibility as a husband. You have neglected your responsibility as a wife. You are not allowing your friends and what the Bible says.
Hello.
Hello, good evening.
I'm going to go to
my
sir.
The only way America said you need to wise up, and they said, the pressures are coming. So what I say, the pressures coming, no, doesn't mean say you need to solve it.
Pressure.
Like I say, you know, doesn't mean say you need to solve it.
Yeah.
One thing, the other side, no, as I say, and they say, you've also got a family which you are raising. You have also got a life which you are leading and living. And you know, whatever they are expecting of you, know, is secondary. There are exceptional. When you emergency. The areas where you need to rise up and say, when the problems come, and I said, when the pressures come, you need to assess yourself. And yet by force. There's the only say, and yet by force.
Yeah.
It should be within your power.
Mm-hmm.
It should be within your power to be able to do it. You are not here to impress anybody.
Thank you.
If you are a man, one cassa may ba a brooch, I be impressive. What cassa may ba a brooch, I be bobra. So when you come and you come into a bobra brand, ever dying impressioner, you end up being useless. So what I say, because omo dear, omo here, then omo bisao. Omo bisao. So there be omo ever talk omo. But me so me solve problem no me solve a hutomu anasa me solve ma me so me wachre. That is what you need to consider first. So when the request come, when the pressures begin to come, you need to put your family first. You need to put yourself first. Some people end up putting up buildings, doing properties for people back home without them not having a property. So they say, and it is very sad. It is very sad just because your person you're impressing on one on one of you. Maybe your boat will press a question. Yeah, me sit down. Now me down, I'm missing. I can't send a boss. Now I come in 200,000, 200 million. I said 20 million. I'm the baby. You want me to buy me? Yeah, also. As I said, no matter 20 million. Now they are coming. What do you think would happen to your marriage if your wife or your husband get to know this? Hey, now what does it brown to be? Yes, you need you walk or what's wrong? You see, you must, as I see, some of the requests which comes. Now make can there are some are a be emergency. If you fancy say you're afraid, you have to do it. You have to do it. There are very emergency and so woman and so woman in our world. But there are some issues, be aware. There are some issues that you don't have to worry yourself about it. You don't have to worry yourself about it. Your friend is saying, It is a request. That they are making. It is not something which is a must. So what I say, it you know, oh, over 20 million. In fact, my more demon dear 5 million. And I make to me
Enya
Ediabwa. God knows your heart that you can only help with 5 million. They can go somewhere else. You see, their mind is wow wow brutinuska. If they put an effort back home, they can get money to help them do it. But and they say, what change on a yet nasa on what you are. You are worrying yourself. Be faithful to yourself. Be faithful to your me will be. Me need be.
That's right.
Tell them the truth. Don't paint a very good picture of your situation when you are not in that position. And can't tell one say what shad as well. What we could be out put your be mantra ever. We do it. What's your single room? Any box room. You've not done anything. Now would you be because I'm like I can see DNT 500. Oh no, you see. You are in a single room. You see, there are certain things. Now you piss out, say, 500. What would your spouse feel? Get to one room, I say. You need a man, and you are able to send money home every day. So what are we making? What do you make of this marriage? So a bit more drink power because of the pressures that is coming from home. So if you don't wise up and say, look, this is my life. It is my life. You won't be able to do so many years at Okruma. And when you go back home and you see the way your friends are going forward, now say what's your now?
Yeah.
Sure.
A friend of mine went back home. Or coffee. Now be a debate of friend. I go see Bremiska. Go see Bremiska. Go near. Or this guy coffee. Or come as papa. Or be a bit of a Bremiska. Me Bremiska. Me coffee. Guy need that Range Rover. I'm recall buying Jumo to bicycles. You see. So if we don't wise up and know that we are here, say a bebopra. I'm not saying say don't help back home. You can help. Home, but it should be within your means. It should not be outside your means. And that is why you move be yeah then yeah brewa. You move be yeah tea and kwa nasukra because you bought double hours name at the other just because not because of us but because you want to satisfy somebody back home. And you know we need to be careful. We need to wise up. So that you are unaffected. Because we are thinking of the people, but yet dinner on one wolf, you're a bob brano amancrophobia. You're a boy, dear boncrophobia, dear so amon. So I said, and because of that, no, we are suffering. We are suffering. So we are not saying don't help the people back home. God says, I will bless you. Listen, Genyamias was, I will bless you so you will be a blessing. He didn't say, I'll bless you, so you'll be a blessing and become poor. I will bless you, so you'll be a blessing. And in your meaning, Shirawono, Obemo Amoa Brosu, Ama when you be Edie Shiobi, but your blessing still remains. You still remain blessed. Not when you, what God has blessed you with, you give it all to somebody, and then you are with nothing. You should be able to wise up. And you know, as I see you mean, you because you're in fear here. Sanyo man kitin and ma and to me affecting your marriages. Bibliti wise up now Mekai. And not saying that don't help, but find be truthful to yourself and to your people back home. Go ya, mommy, papa, and go ye.
Yeah.
Ain't you know 200 now bisano minya mao ebe bread pans and minya inti way and a minya pacho so sawakano gre. Don't paint a very good picture of yourself when you are, madam, we say, answer gentility, home cry. Now, what come up when you are wanting, now if you wish it there, now you let us, and some Emma Wankasa Casabrano, who are they at all? Amen.
Amen. Let me show you, pray. Amen. Didn't you remember me put some that question some years ago? Similar incident, ABC, madam. Two couples back in Ghana, we call you program. Takrade, and we call you told me, oh, program, I say, our real moon, seven, nothing. I was in Yeguano and I went there. Now the side of the story and I said cheating as some year and very, very dangerous. At the end of the program, I was a joyful to me say I some too now. We hear it and that's who cool down the new fee. On the responsibility and very, very, very dangerous. So yan ya drunk because I'm here meditating me. That's what chile be sabi seven yam let me book for more. Never mind me free Ghana be hwe me o. Ya me ne tifi e no. Asem ne nyina ne se papa no se maame ne se ni kunu e galamse. Sika kakraba. Na sika de ba ma ni yene ne enhu de papa ne diska ne ye. Papa ne Yesu abonten enamfo ene abusuafo na ware jete na yire ene ne matu. Enti aware no eye omuso penis aso fo aware ma kan wasem de bia. Now the side of the story is Papa ne fi fi a o kwa djuma ena o kunya accident ena em se wutwa ne nai ba ko na maame no I had enough so she wanted to leave the marriage ayeko wa ye bu say no say ba bi an sika do ba na eko no em one from Monday we say wono ana wonya bi ni no won na sabi sabi o bre but sometimes o ba o timi asa no pega Nikru and Nakwaku Gadden. Thomas Kane Banubi, one kind of. So that is how dangerous it is, eating, and you know. Eating Obama, how many side men you know could move? It's your corn wolf feeding in either bay, Abba. Any in the Kasaya, I say, for better for worse now, Kayano, in the worst time in the year. Yes, then, why, yes, Sibiano, on the Windjamu. Yenye ne kasa ya na aja oba na kuma ye de beba fo eti ade ba kwa ya ne ho se aware fo yusua pa ne se sabi asem to o partner na wo hye ne ni no se odo ne firi ni mu This is something that told this year. Or you are very mobile.
Exactly.
It I was said, you're near or do. Now you're down, don't let this other bear me, me, yeah, dear mammy, yeah, me, 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 sometimes so do I me, but me, 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 ibu am sure na se chinyam se kwe we die e chimi o
bo me fit
so that is how our reality oba to beche oba ma to beche there should be happiness in the marriage say we cast go yen ni dia fa na we end dia fa atam bia no e dey nema be be ba back to Mr. Robert question no say Reverend can say advice who you can tell your partner na na me catch Abraham say uncle bo Isaac for real no Thank God, catch the Nigeria, catch the BC. It's the most important from now. So I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Amen.
But my general, not my chia, my daddy, OTA from Ghana.
Okay.
I'm OTA from Ghana. Namishan, mm-hmm. Very good evening to you. Now, as remember how my bow answer is now, and the river, I have very fantastic submission. Mm-hmm. Now, you might be new numbers of the count.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're not, I say, we want to impress people back home. And before we could be say, in our attempt to impress, we end up being depressed.
Mm-hmm.
In our attempt to impress those people back home, we end up being depressed.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what Ben also. Bishop also said, Peter and John.
Mm-hmm.
Also Peter and John, we call beauty, Gate of Beauty for now.
Mm-hmm.
Peter can say, me to burn him. Also silver and gold have I not.
Mm-hmm.
He was very honest.
Mm-hmm.
So this is somebody who was a beggar. Ah, God. The person was expecting money from these men of God. But he was very honest. He said, silver and gold have I not, such as I have. See, he decided any year, Juma, Kebaboy. The whole one, let's stop painting that Rockefeller picture. No, to I see you say we are living on tantos here. No, you're not appearing to her. The bishop, your mission, Rev, and your idea, for people, especially among friends and they can. You high put your money to send your
ass.
So, as we call Ghana, be his wife from X, I'm a free crowd. But who was old man? Old man, the bishop, the bishop, Reverend Park. Back to a general idea. I think that Reverend Son of Kind, he said it in context.
Yeah.
Abraham didn't just wrote it to him. Abraham then was not an advice.
Mm-hmm.
Reverend is talking about advice.
Mm-hmm.
So advice and all kind. Bishop, I say people are going to catch you. On the say will be better. Anyway, I say most people are catch you. On the say depending on
that.
The real volcano. No. I think say just wrote knows better.
Mm-hmm.
Say I say will be catching him. So I say will be. Are you good enough to share?
Mm-hmm.
A very good case study. Yes, I'm not moving so in your group on that. Was there any better good news than that?
Mm-hmm.
But he told the disciples, he said, Mamun can't be here. Why? Didn't you? It is there are instances, sir. Also, almost a deal with you. You're good enough to share. Anyway, instance that means a way there. And so, yeah, I believe the rev can be there. Send me to yourself. It's a and you're assuming now. And I would say, I'm on Tiana the coffee. So, and vice versa. You're not a team via that carbon. But people, what? As a man, who's son is who's a this one will be good for my marriage. Now the call. But it was all soon as one some way the emma. I think that is what Rev is talking about. In Abraham then or the end that argument falls flat on the face. It was not an advice.
Yeah.
Abraham and Abraham so anytime God called Abraham, why didn't he call Sarah? Say he God knew they were married. But Yakupo can say because Abraham, Mashobo. Now they Sarah don't want to Abraham, but we are talking about general advice. General advice. Bible says he took for two four. So a foot to ho, and then say Yakupo a quench the soul. But foot to do what? And what? Come on, bonny, sobra pack. The idea who could hear about James idea with the Kufidia, and yet. Now, what I want to for, can't you say, oh, you didn't save the seven quasma papa and asuma? Now, the seven to no
coffee.
Oh, one coffee. Go get yourself a funeral copa, so which day one was? You wish I believe that is what we're talking about. One thing I hope on whom a year would do my boys advice with you, a little boyfriend, advice with you. And yet, I'm in any did you cuckoo. You are me out the book who could be so. Never one your boss, what is this or the do I already? Until you have to know the differences can come.
I mean, Mr. Robert, I'm saying now, or per se, you know, I say, won se wo adam fu bi ekonanim na opese u follow the steps no kono no chese chale chere no kwa ya o fa so a ye no ka chese me di skaduro se opese se si 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 na wa kwa ka chu ye le se mpese mi nye skati se na ye si se me di skaduro so ti wo ka wo
o mi se me fa
o mi se me fa ra jinko ka e di atutu a yes, M for Kremwa, M benefit you, and Reverend Cassie, and says Ebasa, amen. M said, yes, you are the Queen, Reverend. Yemra, about sexual side, you know, a lot of marriages go away. Bemachiti, or Fanny Rechi, Obaso, Fanny Rechi. What are the cause of that? I believe, sir, sometimes, you know, they say, Nyama Yakika from last week, you know, a drop on kitten, 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 sana. And I take down all the lava a woman. It is sabi or bound a bema cono, bema so in a cono. The basama that intention made me eat me bum. A never be brave, but yes, she had said a bear. You bit me si signing my win in Anoka because, and some of you can say no, and a massa cheating me and a enemy. A barabin, Devon Edisa and your man ever. Amen.
Amen.
But Enacola young father. Hello? Hello.
Good evening.
Good
evening. What's your name? I'm Michia. Radio station, but you better be sure of your account. Radio stations are on the back, no man, 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 no Yes, I can say, I'm not saying you're a bad guy, but you're not a good one. When you are mistaken, now they will learn from you. They will learn from me. They will learn from Pastor Kobia. They will learn from Moses. When we didn't say the right thing, and Pastor Richard, and you harsh writing a work on it. You have family. We are saying a work on it. You have family standards. So, and you are young people. And you are biblical. And you are biblical. So we are. You have to, a possibility for you to say you have to do it. Then, so you know, you know, you are demanding, you know, you are good evening, 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 you see what God will tell you. Don't go and come back to the same old thing. Many conference has come also because we are not doing the biblical thing. Many conference has come also here. And you know, the only nation of Blessed Radio, I love Blessed Radio.
Amen.
I can't tune my station to radio order. I can't. Meaning to me, you know, the call one of my as the call one of my can, my use when I'm told. You shouldn't tune in to any other station because these are some of the things I hear, you know. As I say, yeah. A bad boy, a bad boy. When you sex, you hear from your chino. So you know the blessed of the DBR, I'm telling you, your mistakes will be collected as soon as you can. Because you can't think that when you tell everybody to say, let's 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 say,
or there are so many issues that cause it. Some of us, you know, the first, it being said, when we enter into the marriage now, we enter into the marriage with our past.
Mm-hmm.
Some of us enter into the marriage with our past,
yeah,
expecting things to be like our past.
Okay.
And because of that, you know, we end up cheating.
Yeah.
Now, say two things. Say, Obe ware ibia fanse wabo brebi a enfata. Trebia fanse memasem why these kind of things in the past.
Mm.
And now maybe you've come to know the truth. Say now I want to live a responsible life. I want to live a life that is pleasing to God. And to not maybe ware. Maybe ware. Now se obeye nyame dia niema dada ni na eden etwem. Now you are starting a new life. I am saying this in terms of marriage. Now you in your past you had other relationships, and then now you have decided, I am going to go with this man, I'm going to go with this woman. But you must be equa wari nemo with our past. I have been in relationships now me come, no, my, this was my sex life. And you know, in my marriage, you know, I want to experience that same sex life. I don't want anything different from what I was experiencing. And you know, ebi o ha ye be come afi ya come where we, you know, sebi ebi a styles are when your former partner no enya no, you are not getting the same thing here. So you are not getting the same thing here, and you begin to question the marriage in which you went into, you know, based on your sex life. And you know, now you begin to make decisions. Oh, akosia ebia you come out akosia ya said ya me penny ni. Oh, but me a uchine dia and you get mambi mean to me.
Yeah.
So what I say now, because we want to please our old life, we can't let go of the old life and tune ourselves to what we have or what we are in. No, and to know, we begin to look outside.
Okay.
Oh, and yet, sana we need to satisfy me. Yao nana to me satisfy me. Yes, idea. And yet, yao this only baby. Yeah, it's just a phone call. I will let me just call the time. Question to me and satisfy me. Now, I'm gonna ya won't satisfy me. Now, me and this are so. I say, we are not able to throw our own life away, and some of us are not also prepared to make our wife or our husband the way we want to want them to be. And because of that, you know, we end up going outside, we end up not being happy in our life. Some of us are also shy in our sex life. We slow say me catching me, give me slow say me catching me, come say, oh, say, I'm a penal, and I say. Said they are all yellow no men penis, I'm a person yet says, and I'm a person, say, don't all those kind of things.
But it is better for you to let them know, say, this is how I want it, for you to be happy than to go out there and cheat. So sometimes we carry our old lives into our marriages, which does not help. We always also make comparison to the past. You see, we must try and know, say, when am I here? When I am here, I make it to what I want it to be. Whatever within and what within the power now over to me, and yet namusumi on yet the limit be able, I am going through with him. One thing we should know is say, sex plays a very major part in marriage, but sex is not marriage.
Yeah.
It plays a major part in marriage, but it is not marriage. So until the sex no a defining, we end up doing a whole lot of things that we shouldn't do. Sex is something we learn. You can learn. You can learn how to have sex. We can learn. Your friends say, you know, now I be perfect. So if you are perfect and your husband is not perfect, you make your husband perfect. If you are perfect and your wife is not perfect, you make your wife perfect. You always make Bible say, see, remember, it talks about marriage. Remember that the woman you see today, and in Pokwa, there will come a time. It will not be like that. So you must have that in mind, that there will be changes at a point in time. The strength of the man will come down at a point in time. And if it is no more no, 10 rounds, the 5 rounds, every do baby no, 1 round no cry bad. Say obey amount. But that is what you should have in mind, that it will come to a point that there will be changes. And when the changes come, you must be able to adapt to that changes. Those changes never bad. And no enemies are cheating. Any nyoma no ebano. We cannot break away from the past. We cannot we cannot adjust to the situation in which we are. And in addition to it, you know, all this you feel say some of us even use these things, cheating, as a punishment. Some of us use cheating as a punishment. Then you see him going out with another man, him going out with another woman. Do you go out sleeping with another man because you want to punish your husband? People use that as a, and that does not solve the problem. So the issues of cheating, you know, we take our past into our marriages. We don't adapt to the situation in which we are, and we allow ourselves to take up control over our lives sometimes. We must be satisfied with what we have. We must know, say, we can teach our spouses or our friends and our husbands and our wives to sex is something we learn. We can teach for people to learn. And one thing you should know is that you are one, and to know and ferry the opposite side, whatever it is, catch them. The joy in marriage, the joy in sex, is making the other party know what you want. If the other party knows what you want and the other party is giving it to you, you are always happy. And you must also see, I said the biada, you must always see your wife. Love must grow. In marriage, love must grow. Love must not diminish. The moment love begins to diminish in marriage, that is where this cheating begins. As I say, I'm not our dog. It to me, oh yeah, brothers, no matter what the state in which our wife is, no, our husbands are, no, we must learn to love them. This of cheating, no, your baby, yeah, during your past, your call your what you mean, your friends say, yeah, my your don't know any, your friend you can't know anything, you to me, enchre womo yesu ana say ye feel say who are womo say ese say ka hu so as I say, but the past of your husband is not the same as yours. The past of your wife is not the same as yours. It is sometimes, you know, we need to put the your friend is saying a new one fairy you know aside, and then come out and then tell our husbands or our spouses what we actually want. And I believe, say, it is going to work.
Amen. Mr. Moses.
But I would like to touch on a few points. Reverend, I am very good justice to question that by my bishop. The person may yet analysis kakra or siren when it comes to sexual infidelities near the idea, bishop. That should be the last thing that should come into your mind as a Christian, in my opinion. That should be the last thing. Sometimes we say problems with our room kakrabia. Then the other spouse, whether the man or the woman, that thought begins to come up. Oh yes, I pay. What's he born in? That should be. It shouldn't even come into the marriage at all. Because bishop, me Reverend Cassia, not me yet check in the Bible. Bishop, I think I stand to be corrected. The first time I saw divorce in the Bible was when John the Baptist spoke up against Herod. So I confer new nearby my, and the Bible says. Herod divorced his wife and he took in the wife of his brother.
Yeah.
It's a divorce, you know. Only that who that way divorced, you know. But then the can come once in the Old Testament say, do not commit adultery. The bishop, Nyankopon etanye in the Old Testament, na adia wompe. In the New Testament, the bishop will say, enom kwani adia titi awadim. God did not say that in the Old Testament.
Yeah.
In the Old Testament, you know, polygamous was permitted. But in the New Testament, the bishop very emphatically say, and open so say our dear, don't mean and say sexual infidelity. Say Ubefa and only quite the young person, that is the bottom line. So why would you want to cross that line? A dear partner Benti Apeso cross that line. That is where I have a problem. I'm not saying say nipper bia perfect, but Kia Christo Fuidi can try as much as possible. Sala and the part, send your coupon there to pa, Nedie. Say, why was if you love me, will be my commandment. But that should be the last thing I obey, bishop. Say, oh yes, sir, penetrate is our dear Nedie. Now the option will be the other spouse in them. Because Bible says, oh yes, sir, option will back on them. Say, what pa, won't fa. Nothing, the Yakupa Kabumuno, you have weakened the grounds. It is sir, I send the Yakupa Kabumani Panditin. Oh yes, I pay. Oh my sir, foundation was shaking. So why would you want to do that, the bishop? Me take a clear can rebuild the bishop. Sign your man now. A Christian for me do be a sexual weakness now. And my will be a far needed channel will be for the Christian. Sometimes we tend to spiritualize this sex act. We tend to spiritualize it. Anything that I do will be a now. A camera question. We ask for any G. When it comes to sexually related activities, because they do it with all the guts that they want to do it with, they enjoy it to the fullest. But in back Christian more, I don't understand why we tend to bring boundaries into society. So boundaries, you know, rather make it so much managing power. Said they open, and I won't kind of sign to the woman. Said they open, and I won't kind of sign to the woman. Why do we feel shy to say it openly? These are some of the things that I think that sadication should go down to young Christopher, especially young Mariam. Say the baby mom will say, and when you're spiritual thing, wait time to enjoy your life. And enjoy it to the fullest. That is the only time the flesh works. spiritually excuse you, flesh, you know. That's what I normally say. The spirit will definitely excuse the flesh. Because you cannot be in the spirit 24/7. The bishop, we have to educate our Christian brethren. Say, sadly, and your spirituality as him.
Okay, Abraham Makai, it's too hot. He writes books, he goes with only your friends and Morris and Antipa.
Yeah.
We call the program. We call program. So we have at the program, no, and okay, say, oh, more. Say within Houston, a new big man. So it was about love and all that.
Yeah.
It almost but I said, why are you guys so surprised looking at me?
That's right.
So when I'm in bed with my wife, do you expect me to pray forever?
It does not help the situation. I said, no, I listen to these things when I'm in the mood with my wife. That's right. So, wrong with it. And there is nothing wrong with it.
Yeah.
So, ain't it said you all can know?
Sometimes, you know, I went on a blocker's block, and what can be said? Is it or a Christian? Say, is it right to be playing gospel while having sexual affair with your wife? And I was like, come on, why? Sometimes we are too religious than God. We are too religious than God. Why did God? Why did God? Minka. Bishop, sad spirituality. When it comes to having sexual affairs with your partner, God knows. Say, one of the bond in the world, Bishop. One of the bond in the world, Bishop. The last one, make can say, Bible no, it can very plainly. One, two, you command here, because remember one can never read it. Remember one can move. And also one of the things the church must really, really place emphasis on. Because it looks like say, many of these things never happen. We will cry problems, communication, while we're breaking it down. And you'll be out, yes, I did.
Me chawa no. Me find yes, word no. Me found enkamuku no. Sometimes we be ena ekofayiba because me deal with situations, sir. Ni pare kase de waiye minti kwa no. Sebi oba minchana no yeme hi. Ote de mechana se. Iti as a other part no. Our friendly part na ma oba minchanya. Oba se kodi ni je shi ano. Adeni mi me ni je mi ni edi. But as you Obama in check crying, so for now we may only mention as it is another desire and your money by Nitra and the present. You were deep, not sign your monkey and kitten, and my your passing it yet. Because to be honest with you, say, we'll be better for the election, nice and never be ill fear and queen. It is a name of there's no way, say, what did the mention as obey it in part of our audience, not the best of Cassie, and you say. But I'm fine home coming here. And she said, You're a follower. And she said, what is it? Oh, yeah, partner, yawa. Ah, the bedroom may be no own Nazir in my own now. But the Bible says, oh, any party.
That's right.
Oh, but you do not feel that kind of venue. And the Mr. Mosso can cash him. Now, and some 2 year tear for me in the iron for. Say, Alice, I'll see a bomb if he a dead. The fear that we're going to be free, we'll free our crown over. All the mission, I say, Amen.
You should make a one day, major my rev. Rev will be the best person to talk about those things.
Yeah.
But me throw me my introduction, can say, and one of the things that Bible can say, so person will worry your customer. Sometimes when I have a problem with, say, Bible, that's what I think he this one. And can, I think, say, Every boy, where you're going to, you're worrying BBM. Why did God put that thing in the Bible? Why? And then I'm going to put him in Messi. Ain't he on the shame without giving further conditions? If you're looking for the best lawyer or the best judge, then you're going to put some more details, Bishop. So, when you hear a problem, you will know a problem. That is why last week we spoke about problem solving tools. So, it has to start from somewhere. Man, came and didn't grow up. It's from the onset now. What from my year? How long would it take to apologize?
Exactly.
It's when I build up a persona. Then no, born some capitalize on BB. I can say, when you're happy today, the idea is you're happy or you're not happy. Bible, no, we should Bible, when you're happy, and I say, I was a man fan coming. It's men fan coming means men fan coming. Bishop Mpacho said, I stand to be corrected.
Yeah.
But rather, no, in my opinion, you can use that opportunity. Space now, you better. Also, boy, I see more workers or the onward and home. Think onward and home by, then you use that opportunity. I didn't know maybe I won't find coming. But you take advantage of that opportunity. Now they are solving that problem. It's two wrongs, you never make a right. Like I said, and now you say, one. If you really love the man, if you really love the woman, now person are in it now. You also do your part. Say, okay, this is my time to make amends. And you know, say now, yeah, what you've really hurt me. Say, next time, yes, I know about my chair. Now, why can't you, from the bottom of your heart, when your spouse name share, say, sadly, you know, I help her. I believe, say, Nipa, no, so Nipa, you have a team, or Bumu say, oh, yeah, Nipa. Because at least if you cry for all you know, no, who is a how. But one man who say, I don't know, why wouldn't the person apologize? If you don't apologize because of what the person wants. But at least you started something. I bet to us so many people who say, ah, Sam, yeah, me, BBC, bless you, and I'm here, could be say, this idea I'm there and it could be a barrier. The next time, why you're outside, then I'll be, you know. But Bishop, also the begrudging is, I say, why you be saying 20 years, then you are pushing that other partner away. Also, the neighbor children baby for Fran,
yeah,
will be at the man free, Obendi. Bishop, which one would you choose? So, I didn't hear what dear. Now, we're correcting our people. They say, we'll be putting the panel off. No, no, so when someone changed direction, Bishop, when someone baby, I'll be
going simple.
The Bishop, be that their camera.
I mean, Reverend, we can come home.
MZ, Kakra, I'm the big cow. Now, all canoe, I did back with ABC. So look, and found and coming, we could know. Sometimes we see it easy, but there is a difficult part of it.
Yeah.
And when can we know when your other, the other spouse, your kunu and I say, oh, you don't know, in Minyamia, and I'm in Minyamia, it is very easy. Say, what shall we do? Ewo awadimu anaze mbwefu na mo tena se asovu na mati mwasi na selebe ya mwa famu mwa kamu anaze empaso lidi ya mwa frere na mwa kan na aye juma na mwa famu mwa en kame mwa you can solve it easily. It is easy said ya all kano Christo lidi ya enzese wote mwa de e kame ukunu anaze wajiri. So when there is anger, the best time to solve it is that time. Don't you see, sometimes, you know, we use it as an instrument, an instrument to make our point. Not the American as the Ibia Oba Anase Obama Afum Nikum Anase Nigeria. Na Edwin Basolo. Afina when we say me Obama, I need that. Afina when we say me Oba, I need that. Dia uye you over say upa na upa se unu medana me niwada. He said ibia said say mi nyanse ndi. Na mama wo kwan na ne mada. Then it is there that you begin to say things.
Yeah.
So I just say eho no ibia na be ma na nya butero no zo no bu efu we mai. We mai e na kakra bi no bu ni ti ga o be ka. Okay. Fa hono me fa mo. Atwa so ba ko ni no mi esa o mi sa okra bi. O kra e me hi. Mimi saa ukurebi yu. Next time na ukwa. Na wa obabano nwa ya uke dada. Mbizino umi saa uki uki ya mimi. Umi saa. You have pushed your wife away. You have pushed your husband away to go and do it. The best thing to solve it. Ya chia wampem ya beso uno. Oba ya no. Don't even talk about it. Don't even talk about it. Because for you to show your wife, for you to show your husband. Say, your friend is saying, the idea of the media child, but as I said,
that's right.
It's in America. Your pen for man. What the man will be, you know, and I mean, in the pro, what the man will be, you know, in the proto, a question, winning baby. So when you say, once I know, we are coming. The moment, yeah, and the idea of your enemies, you see, only because you have satisfied your husband, because you have satisfied your wife. A buffoon call because any jabber. It's in that mood, you know. And I'll bet me up any more. Hey, I'm pa, the Alcani, I'm by that time now. I wasn't thinking. I can't think. Don't take some point in the hand. I think maybe you'll be your opinion. This is the point. That's it. We can't add the children. No, that's not the time. Give him or her whatever he or he or she wants. What their money real now to was ever now we now what our then you begin to bring your point across. It sinks more than using it as an instrument.
Amen. Very young for calling that. Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
If I show me the same crack a crack study, Reverend Elkanah. If I show me the same crack a crack study, Reverend Elkanah.
If I show me the old dear, because we internet is very low, it would have cast a YouTube.
Okay. If I show your cat sex in marriage now. Sex in marriage now. Cheating party in the lano and you both parties now. Because Ube mano, Ube befi, na ujira ye jwani ye siho. Ubane nya tama ule jwani, e siho, wachan uso, ni kuza babidi diye yi, na ombet nasi ni abo nkomo. Bema ni beba uji diwe ya, awase mekosha kujali yu. Ujali yu ya, ane uwa dem, ube wano se, akoshe nipija amasi, akoda dem, akoda mpaso. Oh, a very cost of bear no more. Oh, dear, my brain, a human requirement, a human yammy. And he said, Obama was a sad note to a swap. A good one at them. Now then, a new community, a few credit, if a human bear did the dear, my brain, my dream. A yes, I know, oh, my Obama feeling at home. And to Obama should be a honest, I said, you will mean a mere war someone now. Not so, my bank for. Now, or churches, and some we much the man about for no sooner be a fat man at Tuna Hosua. It be an about for also getting your man idea, or any Ukuno or Yanya Maboni do a cheap. It's in Abia or Ba or your sentiments, and you may have died for say, found Nagano. It be an Obama also in this idea, and it's over Felicity. Ain't no sad sex in marriage, you need to see a cassia car. Yes, your money need that one year coming here because I must say, or bad dear, I said, the been played your son. Or bad one, no, very much in the sick as well, the wire, no castle, the funny much because or then what did that or did go bear manners. I'm what G, bear money too, no soap as well, funny thing. I'm a bear manners, no, or then what you hear a banner. I'm what see, or first of all, funny semi year. Ain't he said, and you know this, I'm back, not see, and to me, I'm so a bread your head. I dear my son is a sudden trade, I say, then my back as would be a and every mean feeling says this. If you are now, you don't need yarry, what them man is only to yourself, or you only a day, a yarry. So, banning yarry, dear, and yet, who them man will be to me on your banner of us would be a. May you yarry, it's never your dear own to me any more day and have a say, because when you say a babble that one way is still for say, bird. Sir, Ebia, or won't be a day, and participative part of one or no aid. I'm a man, man, also, your best friend must say, said the woman, or you didn't know, Barbara, da. At least you need to show some romance. And yes, I'll call you, I know, Papa, to us, or you don't need to say, you call us a fighting aid. And yes, I wish you may be asked because you got your boy, girls, and girlfriends now. And you may be a corner of them, and we see a war, but I mean, you don't want to bear money. I then your bad marriage, you may intimate put to sign your money into practice. No, yes, your man, you could money, the answer, and man, or see any because, or baby, you are, no need you on a marital woman, or best friend you could achieve that. If I was sorry, you're not a nice, or baby, and any Jew on a marital home, Diana, anytime Diana, or you're happy. It is a man, also, the money for your mother, less than for your mother, money, dear. New year, oh, other, and then you're the only man in Japan. No, but you don't know, so I say, no, but I'm so, who come on in India? New year, no, then I say, so to your nature, and I say, no, my young first time, your mama, your mama, what they say, your papa, mommy, your mama, who could you call, and you could call, you know, what you are, my bear money back, what they do, and maybe any silver, what should not be, you could do here. No, we are one of my Sassia Bencoma and the Chroma Yababi, or Bema did you, or Gallivi and Napoche, the Makosha, and the Papa Chiano, my bed, Sanapa, Massa, Shassi, and the Papa Yu, even Anna, a yes, Anna, a drive me a away. So did the nature last, you know. See a cassia come a yina, says in marriage now. And if you have a yama be blue, but meet you, may you abandon your Jamaica say. Both parties mean in Anna, unless you play a part. You play a part. Naya may any jew or aliena you woman because sex name idea a year the major a yipa, but sex also can work and a maw alienia day, it's me genetics or you, it's me performing well, I would bear manner, and you would do to sell the show banner. You go church there, no, because a bit in you talk sexy movie, you are trusting or shut the out. Na wo be ma no su ti mi ko he bidia adie bi apese o yede ni ye bia no ubu ti mi a chira na ma na ti mi aye church the nature as it may be a mechanical. Both parties mean an honor. No, yes, I know. It's a mama and you hear them. A bummer. No, be a soon you were only by your old down without young quarter. Church the nature as it said the bayer at Chibino or Bano, the year and a bit me and yes, I had an encouragement in Adibamano. And a bit me and yes, encouragement next time or bear any more.
Amen. 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 The comment back on me, and say, sometimes, sir, advice I had to catch a number for no. I was listening to my number for any. Sina minimoa, any or brand new one as a bear minimoa. Then advise me to overtake it. Oh, the problem for a blabber. Reverend now, O Casana, and say, ABC.
Yeah, and say, she's made Reverend Maggie a very, very powerful point. Yeah, this way far and is we need to sacrifice.
Yeah.
We need to sacrifice, especially in this country. We need to be able to sacrifice for our spouses. But we need to sacrifice. And one thing, listening to a program, and the reason why people they were talking about how the reason why people the result that came out, and they said when you are stressed up as a man, you can't perform very well.
Yeah.
When you are stressed up as a man, you can't perform very well. And as I say, yeah, you know, so no, sometimes there are certain levels we were always in your car, you know. Levels we are into me, because I want to know. You want to find it, you ever feel not bro?
That's right.
ABR, so open seven got 4 rounds and ABR, what they had 2 rounds. You want the 2 rounds, I got 2 rounds, they don't meet me their mom. It's that these are some of the sacrifices. Our wife should also know, say, this is what my husband is going through. You couldn't buy, said, hey, mommy, Kai, you couldn't buy what bread. Oh, a bread. Now, I don't know, I see anything. What was so cool? But my wife needs it. I can't do anything, even though I'm tired. Let me satisfy my wife. Now if Bema any I'm all too bia. So they can't on to me yet. This is a sacrifice on your side.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my husband is tired. He's managed to even give me 2 years. My main fan is what I say now, I'm an amopo,
yeah.
But I'm not going to be a mom, you know. Oh, now what they are with my son. I already have a father. My son, I wouldn't brama. I have sacrificed to give you this,
yeah.
And you are telling me, say, my best is not enough. These are some that our wives should also know the situation in which we are in. Sometimes to also be able to sacrifice, or as we the men also must always be also be able to sacrifice for our wives. So women say to man everything, but make sure that you give attention to your wife. The attention your wife needs. So she made a very powerful point. There are sacrifices we need to make in marriage. Ain't you know, we need, as I say, to your Obama side, Bema side, mumu ya mobo, mema nusu, mumu ya mobo. They come to you, even the money be crowd blessing.
Mema,
yeah. In the same way, we go greasing so. Now, I saw Oma for, I saw Oma, I say, I can see, you know, my bread.
Tia say, mama.
And then who said, she wants to give. If she doesn't want, I'll call her straight away, where's my bread? And to go away. But she wants to give, that's why she has sacrificed to give you. And to be content with their other amount, not when you're not encouraging the crowd. And by so doing, you stay together in love. It's your woman making very powerful point. And your friend is saying, we were talking about why your friend is saying we go into detail.
Yeah.
And I was saying something about, let me say, the woman not. I was saying, what's your call?
Hello? Hello? Hello.
Nanakoso.
Yeah, I was just understanding. It shouldn't be something that say if you na makojua, if you na babishina, makojua ba makakona. It is just both a understanding for me. No, it's so simple. So understanding you wahonuma, the day is so easy. Understanding you waha, so and the day pinko no, and the day problem ba, and I'm the me one coming away, me the me one coming away. Immediately now, I know they won't say if something happens immediately now, must solve in an instant. Don't stretch it. I worry me who come in me kwa bonti me kwa yese no. Aye, when the situation happens now, Papa no be ebe yese of chichu no. But we be man, go forward. Press on. So other you have to apologize. And that's a question of my interest in the service of situation. Because in personal brain, I'm not the assumption of the back end of the BIA. Okay. If you say, to me, to tell me, a coroner could be, they say, 1 month, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, then suppression ever. Or you're going to be a woman, you are. When you're going to be a woman, you're going to be a woman, you're going to be a woman. It's all the year. That's what you're going to because I'm thinking coffee because previous time I'm talking about this that I'm because I'm being said any baby be now. It you know, I don't see you know the old dear by me the old coffee buy you know. I saw you show me instant. Don't prolong it. No prolong no. So we are sad here. We prolong no dear. Can you say? The full form of the back. If you touch your can not an immediate man. Resist it and then pursue, sir. No, but solve that situation. Most of the time, maybe, and no, I'm not being in carbon or the back. And no, did on an answer, Miss Obano, and as a Berman, or no, so first said, you know, and you know, when you said, no, I could say, yes, and you're not, Sana, we are, only stop it and then one transcendent, solve it. Because all the oppressor be away and we free now to hook by we are not free you know, before then you solve those situations. Still an associa and you happy when you are doing it. And it can make yourself you stop what you are doing. So you can say, so Kotojona baby book to general panicha or panicha, a question of book to general which are then you are successful. Without that, you know, the problem situations and about our realm. If I'm trying to
Amen.
Okay. Yeah. And can say when it comes to your friends say a solving the friends say problems na na you say if I want come here you could no ABI ya come na fi na afi na big take advantage of the thing na fi over afi na over be make you point clear when things are hot and afi na over be make you point it puts the man or the woman off and you pushes the person away the more and na manana so e dey at so say in the process when you sense anger and as when you sense that misunderstanding that you must stop and then solve it so that you enjoy it. Na they are now me beside Moses say concern the ban team man am say make one say they say what if the other party because ye tie we tie for tie for be bra ye tie obi o wa Nikun anase ne yire no enim nyame ono no nim nyame iti ye ken na obi say what came to mind is say what if I am married to a man or a woman who is a drunkard or who likes drinking. Na anase who likes drinking and smoking. Na your friend is saying if he edu and paso bible say mama fa me ho kame me ku mama fa me ho en kame me yire na afi yakodu paso na di etu fa me so I did two families and saying it's great. Two families, they did good too. So, and I said, Mommy, family won't come. How am I going to solve this?
Right.
Do I have to push the man away?
Mm.
Do don't have to push the woman away because the Bible says, "Mama family won't come me kuno, mama family won't ain't come me here." What? How do I solve it? Because somebody will be there asking this question. Somebody will be there in this problem. On too many on munia onye, no kuno person ni munia bribie. But oyo Christo ni so Bible ni so etre se more family won't come. O konso a obre. Into no may anything. And this is the question. But what I would say to it is that it is difficult. It is very, very difficult. But what I was saying is that you have to bear with it. To bring change, you have to bear with it.
That's right.
You have to bear with it. Yetuntesugu nyamieni nyami yakupo Yesu zego umuntuntesugu nanezubinimya nantesu na nobody knew how it was, but he took it because he knew that that was the cross that he needed to bear, and he had to bear it in order to be glorified. So and whilst you are in prayer praying for the person to change, you know, aye, but you need to contain it.
Yeah.
And then try as much as possible to pray. Because one thing is that, the other one is the understanding of the person. Of course, it's not normal, and yes, great, no, and yes, only you are not looking at that in that state. Why do you have to? So you're pushing away from that person, you are pushing him away more, you are pushing her away more. Oh, and sometimes they comment, hey, now who else will cross the report now making this statement? They come out with that. So they make an answer. So you being a child of God, oh, my question, I need the other than the way you eat there. A baby, and give it to me, I'll go there. Yen, say the bab woman. Yen, see ya. And at that point, and suddenly they will more crack, 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 crack. One day they will begin to understand. Sometimes the way we react as Christians to our spouses who don't know Christ yet pushes them away. And to me, my own to me, and for our own, sometimes your reaction towards your partner who is not a Christian can draw the person to Christ. And your reaction also as a child of God to your spouse who doesn't know Christ, you know, pushes him further away from Christ. And to know as I see how to deal even with our spouses who do not know. The Bible says and found one coming. The Bible knows why it says that and found one ain't coming. Because although who coming, it will put a person away to where they are not supposed to be. Find a way to solve it. I know it is very difficult. Somebody who is drunk with a breath having that ayatin. But you must find a way of dealing with it. And then in prayer, and then kasachreno, it me then it me essa nipano. And you know, kakra meka afa a hot.
I remember Mr. Moses with that kind of a but before Cassie said Utu Momone for no to a class of four. I mean how long when any parents bit my stay or you nipa reverend it is we nipa na also tina also o habit no sana also so mu say nipa na report 1, 2, 3 no e be do me boy e fed up it is also po wa ria e was also to me e de be e fight on that weakness o kia and as akusia me weakness ni we de bo me na yin ya so me to so on when you share this ideas now I believe say when you ambit na come when you Christian e bibi abit na e de be aso go ma and when am I the about them say emre no aso we ni sa but Reverend ye we no me the best start of Mr. Moses na Reverend dey about him call the dangers of cheating and the disadvantages of it on the bad side. There's no good side in cheating.
That's right.
And let's talk about the result and the dangers in it of it. I mean
we have a question who said change the nano. One has answered many yet. We should put that say. Dangers associated with cheating. Danger number one. Only young people issues. That is danger number one. Danger number two, only no maybe brown also. Because we should sex as much as very physical, spiritually also so maybe we should. Three, bit me the yare, abba. four didn't was ever broke. Woman, our woman, a seven that would try to our mom. David did something similar.
Yeah.
Who did you pity him. Sometimes, young upon, Tina Babs, the old begun, and I'll be trying. So, it will, yes, audience, I don't see be a old warrior and I would be a wood celebrate, would they punish you? But once you had the ramifications, you know, a bit too huge, say, you can't even handle. Once you're baby, they are not called muscle. So, now if you also babble worry, then you couldn't cheat on this one now until I say. It had be a wee piano, Jenny Chirima. The last time we were having a program here, and one of the panelists made a very powerful comment. She said, I did a quite boy, your papa no titty for one. I did be a nominee and say, I'm a friend in tea. That word, that clause in there, she was going a bond to our room. It didn't mean so my wife was perfect, but your mamma and papa no more checking your manner. Your more friend in tea. On the so by idea, be as you was born in the bomb of France. Bishop, one danger. Woman, I won't know, say, just imagine, say, we know who can know a woman. No, I'm fetching about what frack will be, sir. Fine, we in the power, which may be, sir. But did you think about the outcome? A child said, would you know? Wouldn't you say about woman? So you don't have any idea. And they said, you are born in one of my adults, you know, that cheating thing, no one, and there's also a virgin from which you are never. And Christians have been being pushed to that level. So we beat me make allegations be or then they so we say yeah. This you knew then we have to go to the shrine and go yeah. But why not stay away from it? You know what I say? That should be the last thing that should come in mind. Who you nipa? When you're trouble for we beat me see. It's only be baby we are seeing. Why cheating you quite a person then I say before you want you and I'm a boom for it. Can you better than say we walk with cheating? The choice is in your hands. What the papa and then bonus when you win in question. Cheating a decision. You decide the Bible says as a man thinker, it's one of my beautiful quotations. A day in the Bible three my wife said, I didn't have papa and carbon. After the person will say our idea now for oh yes, I didn't know. So what person will say our idea no cra to the breaking point say the carbon may be hard, then no one was and the yeah, yes, I didn't need it. As you saw about so. She David scenario. Never to move. David do the man after God's heart. Nyanko pa amfanche no. Edu baby. Ono ane yira awawa womu. Openly. Na ono ane ma. Eno omu e committee incest. Meanwhile, so what kind of testament now? Incest is one of the taboos. So why did God allow it? God was sending a signal. Say oh yes, I know mana. Nyo ma ebe di wa safe watching. You may not even bear it. Bishop. Let's refrain from it. Let's try as much as we can. Ni entry un film. Muse se bi kaka yenye sura bo fu. Boni
bi ni ni Yesu.
Ni Yesu. Ni Yesu ba bu sho yongo fu bo wi ase omo so anya sa de na.
Yeah.
Nti you dim ko kanje yango bo se wa de mi ni pa. Uye ni pa. O fa no afre ju ba aba. Ju ni yere ka tezo nnyam ni wu mo do nyam ni wu de bi. People have already set some standards. Follow the good one. Be an example to your generation. Say me no mama try me say easy try problem be about say and so you get them pabo na you know then you will have grounds to advise but what else are there now you not morally I say be seen and say now brandy be a two before friend KKD me so what KKD before KKD advice it was a very good advice I listened to that program on radio. But it's time Bibi Awako Obi Freka Chen said that guy should shut up. You see it, but me was not my character was very good. Okay, just share now. Oh, when my foot was
hello.
Hello.
Yeah, what's up? Aja.
A man and a man,
Aha.
and then I'll come by and say, well, I don't say, man, I'll come more. The good
is the sexual side, not come home. Okay, you. You ready?
Yeah,
Abraham, look at the dangers associated with it. So it was never a recommendation if you're on buy. But it's something very funny. Polygamous in the Old Testament was not a crime, but it was not a sin as well. But it's not saying that he got worry, you know. And that is the assumption saying that Hope can't hold you because that he got Wukuna. Can you hope on Abraham being an issue? But now Abraham. And he got that whole Quentin. And you have to say, okay, you can even marry a second wife. But Bishop, that is the dangers. One of the dangers. She never bomb in the one. So, in the one for you, you have to say, I could not be from my banner. Wouldn't do it, but because that I may not be approved of God.
Yeah.
So, I'm crying on Bumisan, those who arise from Sadian or Muba. It's an act of the devil. In the I said, oh, yeah. So, this is my come, but do one the bishop. You need to pass them. You try adding the place because we be any use to the party. Bomodi, because one and Nippon at the year one.
Kenyon, yeah.
One year the year one. Kenyon, the challenge rappers, who did come when we take the piece? Ijaw hope so. Me person, we could hear Jenny answer. Let's not play with our lives. Kakramikan.
Yami shall be. Amen. Reverend.
Amen. And Abraham Moses Akasa Bebrek. Akram never can't need the owner said when he was talking, he said something, said ye can be said the nipa. But there is something that quickly came to mind. Now, Ukase Uyi Nipa, what do you mean by Ukase Uyi Nipa? Now, when you become a child of God, Uyi Nipa should come out. Uyi Nipa should not be part of your vocabulary. Now, the moment you take up God, you put God in charge of your life. And you know, the anipa ain't me, you know, ube to me, here because of nyankopon what you know. And me, you nipa no should be out. Every problem that comes your way, because you are a child of God, he solves it. And you know, their cheating comes as a result of we trying to solve the problem our way. That is why we end up cheating. Me yire, mame, me ninje. Nia SSM me kunu eye mami won pemu no onye. How do I solve it? Then you begin to solve it with your natural mind. Or kasa human mind. Okay, the only thing is I have to go outside and do it and be free. But if you think about it as a child of God, I have this problem.
Okay. Hello?
Hello, but good evening.
Good evening.
It is also a bonus or it is on the subject of my will be a room. Because I didn't even know me and want some. And I need them on corner, they be a or yes or no corner, a floor, baby. I will continue free or bounce it in the free. You know, so I can say, hey, baby, and the maintenance was a baby, I'm a man of comfort. And mamma need you a lot. They hear a quad on my own and my bread. My bro, me, I met my mother, so they be my friend at Jamin. It's
one say, a man on the call for it. Me that's you, Mr. Robert, question who says one, and the Reverend also. So, okay. It's Reverend Kadio Kadio.
Yeah, it's the American can is that we need to always see, say, and cope on the best of our problem. Now, my father, problem into our hands. That is where we begin to go out there and cheat. Now when there's a problem in a marriage, you try and solve it with your spouse, but you must back it with prayer. Mm-hmm. And by so doing, mm-hmm. So as the Bible says, God hates divorce. Mm-hmm. Something that somebody hates doesn't want it to come his way. Mm-hmm. So God will see to it. If you always send your marriage before God, if you always send the problems within your marriage to God, that He will see to it that the marriage will stand. Mm-hmm. And if you go to Him with this word, there was a knock. Say your friend is a uchi awariye. Nania el kosui, it is taking us there. So Father, see to it. When you talk to Him, He would solve the problem. So ain't you know, let us put God first. In our effort to solve the problem, let's put God first. Don't let's put self first.
Okay.
Yeah, the self edikanya and the ending up cheating and doing all those things. Mm. But when we put God first and trust in God, say the God who has given me this marriage, God who is at the center of this marriage, you know, will see to it, say this thing will work. Whether in the eyes of who in your eyes, it might seem that way they are sacred. But you know, say you are the God who can solve the problem. So our problems in marriage, where we go out cheating and then doing all sorts of things, you know, it is we seeing not seeing ourselves who we are. So I say, not giving reverence to the Father. Nipana yadi awadiye no eshen insan. Nipana e inviting and say, oh, next now awadiye no. Yemfan ninti e say ademano no. Emano. So we end up trying to do it our own way, and we end up cheating. And you know, as he again, say, a problem biya ewo awadiye no biya no. Nyako pombe de. He can turn it around. God can solve the problem. Let us go to Him with the problems and ask Him for solutions, and He will solve it for us. So yema nyankopon entena awadinu, yema nyankopon entin yine ewa awadinu. Let's ask God for solutions than going out to man for solutions, because the solution that man will give you cannot give you a permanent solution, but the solutions from God brings what a permanent present solution into your anti emo odinu nyamena yasuno niyefa bibia enko nini.
Amen. Amen. Shall we pray, Robert? I'm saying for Mr. Robert questioning me. Amen. Mr. Robert, boy, was it memo on the mind?
Answer now. You call Mr. Robert. So, I said, and all the time now, problem war, you meet them with it. And you all the time.
Yeah.
I said, push it by Bible history now. I'm over with it, and it was because there was.
If you want any habit.
And you know, it doesn't matter how close you are to God.
Yeah.
Nobody is infallible.
Yeah.
So whatever Bible then says, they again say Ujina Hon. It is sometimes we have to remind ourselves that we are made of the flesh. Yeah. And then America say Nipano. It does not mean say we want to follow the flesh. But what the Bible made mention of the last of the flesh, which many Christians face. Many Christians, irrespective of your level, you have to always keep it on check, this flesh. So, yes, the problems were a real boom kwana, but somebody make room for that opportunity. No, but sometimes, our surroundings, the things we see, It's one main yame. No one yame who say you are made of flesh. Until you are controller, definitely. It doesn't matter. Obu wa ni yiri ye diobe ye biaman. Eso be kwa bonzi. Ni kunbe ye diobe ye biaman. Say the rev di kaka. Say ne past habit be a one on. Unti mi nae. Eso abe Christu ni pa. Do you need to put that flesh under subjection? Anya sa. Obu wa ya toja wa man. Pa be ma to kama bi biansu stir. Chubana no. And see, we have to daily submit under the authority of God. So daily submit. Senka David, a do baby no, not in Yahoo too close to the point, say he forgot himself, say he's made up of the flesh.
Yeah.
Okay, now the towers, no. What he didn't go there with the mind to be sir, but it was a setup.
Yeah.
Okay, no, you know. The flesh couldn't control it. And see, that is one thing two for person. Always I remind myself, say, I am infallible.
Yeah.
And, you know, I keep the flesh under subjection.
Yeah.
And, you know, so be any, don't forget, say you are flesh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't forget it.
Yeah.
So don't forget. But it doesn't mean say you follow the last of the flesh. Yeah. Don't follow it. Mm. But always remind yourself, say, you are not superhuman. So when you become like that, although the problem being if you but okay, the mama, there are other temptations here and then. Be bring a setup. Oh, no, oh, yeah, poor, sorry, go to Baba Cassava, or no, walk on a bonzana. Kakaka, Kakasa, go with the ways of a vampire man, who will go with a clean mind. Obakona Biakusi. You didn't go there for that purpose.
Yeah.
It's the cheating, Bishop. It comes on our way and unplanned.
Yeah.
So let's also be careful on those areas. I mean, as much as the problems we fear, it can lead to that, which is well explained.
Yeah.
But what about the unplanned ones?
Yeah.
Let's keep our bodies in check as well.
Yeah, unplanned ones in the point, but also that we to educate people so that because no adamphobia like on certain Christian but of course all right, but Nanny Effie or Shannon married issue name on me tuna for power for half an hour. Now, what mean you would try or say, or say, or friend was a couple wouldn't even say for the past 7 to 8 months. Made any man other. You 7 to 8 months. Or say, when you are remain far as it means you, but my family is switching. I could do to the point that. And then only need them know. Obano got those student mattress in the Tofuma, Obano diabetes. The guy, me two guy no for I'm a last of friend and say, baby, I'm so for doing the I am fed up because the nipper beat me I am fire. What did I say? He was not ready for this.
That's right.
But the lady has pushed him to make a final decision in mind. What did I say? 7 months, are they 7 weeks there? What did I say? It is these are the issues, you know. So, and then man can be aware, it will lead your partner.
That's right.
What did I say? Right now, I'm saying, Ghana, I decided to file a divorce. Because when Timino, Nigeria, and Tena, 7 months, like 1 year, what that same student matrix?
Bishop Mitchell, in the first place, the bank club will not go past him.
What did they mean?
I think they did because men found
one coming here.
And 7 months, what would you not go past him? So, 7 months. To me, a judge, 7 years.
Yes. So, it these are the issues. You say, any man kiting kiti bo wa say yeah, or chirebino it will lead to divorce. Another it will lead to something. It yam plan say, ye nipa diabetes niya ye biya. Ye nyesa eni jebe jebe. Everybody fee. Sometimes ye mistake. Oh, there's always a mistake. But when you mistake, I say you need to learn from your mistake. Said the bear, Uncle Fat, such cheating near the way. Emma, be behind your camera. Reverend Young Fat, Mr. Yam said, we have 20 minutes to grab this.
Mr. Robert,
question.
I think, Mr. Robert, a question now, Obisayano, it's got to do with culture and so. So, because you feel the permanent circle.
Yeah.
And I had, as you know, Bema to me
call.
Oba to me call. But when we look at the Bible now, meet me like I said, what the culture here you know, is in conformity with the word. And from whom coming from? And I said, Oba, and from whom coming from? You see? And from whom coming, it is the two.
Yeah.
Beman van home coming here, or by every home coming because a man can go, a woman can go. Ain't you know if the woman comes at every home coming? If the man comes at every homecoming, so the man can go, the woman can go. There are times where you not feel like having sex. Your wife will feel like having sex. When she comes, you have to satisfy him. At times, a woman will not feel like having sex. Your husband will feel like having sex. When he comes out, you have to satisfy him. And you know, it should be both sides. Say and on that. Feel free and ask your wife. If you also feel free and ask your husband. You can do it and you can do it. And the last thing I would like to say, I'm not challenging what Bra Moses said, and I'm not challenging what you said. But the reason why I said, you said it very well. You know say we nipa, so you check. Your life every day with the word of God. It has become a norm in the Christian world. Exactly. Yeah, and because of that, didn't know you're a decent
person. You understand them.
That is what I want us to take out of our mind. Take it out of your mind. There is something that is supporting you from that being in the nipa. Yes.
Exactly.
And then, as our brother said, let us allow the Spirit to guide us. Because ye nipani, take advantage of that.